In this video, we're going to look at the frequently asked Excel interview question, how to import PDF file into Excel using Microsoft Word.
The most effective way to import PDF file is to open the file in Microsoft Word and then copy and paste imported data into Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Word allows opening PDF files for editing. You can select PDF file in the Open dialog box. You probably will get this warning message. I typically click OK, or you can select Don't show this message again. And after a few seconds, Word brings the entire PDF file into Microsoft Word. Depending how your original PDF file is structured, you might get the entire data as table in Microsoft Word, which would be easy to select, then copy, and then paste in Microsoft Excel. After you pasted it, you can format it as you wish and use this data for your formulas or any additional calculations.
If this video was helpful, make sure to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. For links mentioned, make sure to check the description of this video. To learn more on the topic, make sure to check my ebooks and online training courses. All the best on your interview and Excel assessment test.
Make sure to check out my other relevant videos and subscribe to my YouTube channel. We have a lot of great stuff planned in the pipeline, and I don't want you to miss any of it. And if you'd like to get notified about all the new stuff that are coming out, make sure to subscribe to my email list as well. All links are here on the screen. Make sure to click to stay in touch. Thanks again for watching.